Hi everybody, Joey here again and welcome back. So in today's video, I want to show you guys how to make your own aquarium trim. First, I want to talk about why you might want to make your own trim, and then we'll move on to the build. Now, aquarium trim, in the sense that we'll be discussing in this video, is just for aesthetics or looks, not for bracing. We'll talk about bracing in a future video. Now, it can also serve the purpose of holding your lids, so it does have its uses. Now, with that said, if you're looking to make your own trim, it would generally be due to the fact that you built your own aquarium and you're looking to complete it with a trim. Or your current trim is too big and blocks a lot of the viewing area. Or maybe it's even broken and needs replaced. Whatever the reason, I'm going to show you how to do a cheap, easy, and practical way to build an aquarium trim. We'll want to start out with something like edging made for shelves. I picked up 8-foot lengths for $3. I grabbed a couple of them for a 3-foot long tank. Now these are great because they're made out of a plastic that cuts easily. They're also reasonable in size, so they will still finish your aquarium with trim, but not be unnecessarily large like most trims are. With a razor, I etched one of them along the edging and snapped it off. I then cut it to the required length and siliconed it on top of the aquarium. Before siliconing though, if you prefer a different color, you can simply spray paint it first. And obviously get any color you want. However, most trims also support lids on the lip of the trim. So to accomplish that, we will repeat all the steps we just did and silicone the trim on the inside. After we've waited 24 hours, our trim is ready to support a lid. Now feel free to use more common lids that are store-bought or buy material like I do and make your own. Now since the trim lip is recessed into the aquarium, the lids will be flush with the top of the tank. Shelving edges come in a variety of thicknesses, so feel free to use whatever you want. Personally, I think most trims are simply too big and block a lot of viewing area, especially on smaller tanks. However, I'd like to know your thoughts on your current trim, so be sure to add them to the comments section below. Or if you have your own idea on aquarium trim, please feel free to share it below as well. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I also wanted to thank you for watching, and we'll see you guys next week for a new project.